Then there is the supplier search. You can search through the products. That is, we type the name of the product. For example, the same kitchen knife. For example, kitchen knife, stainless steel. Click in search. And Jungle Scout will give us different suppliers and their top customers. This supplier has a top customer. Also, what products do they make? What they work with? Here with metal, 30%. They also produce machinery products. There are even clothes from this supplier. And in general, he has 98 customers since 2014 and 369 shipments. These shipments and these customers are all that count only for the American market. Only to the American market, because the statistics are pulled up from different places with free access. You can pull it out from there. There are even more shipments that they make to some other places. You can also look here by country. For example, you can look specifically from China if you are interested. Or you, for example, are a specialist in trade with India. For instance, India. You will click on India and search for this product in India. Or do you know that there are some things there? Shawls, it is better to lead from India, for example. Kashmir, wool, and threads from Kashmir and India. You will know that it is better to work with India, and Jungle Scout will show you these products. Again, this is my point of view. You can search on Alibaba or 1688.com, or even through a person in China who can help you find a product. But Jungle Scout helps you too. You can also see how many shipments were sent to America, this supplier, and you can find his contacts. For example, this is Damco India Private Limited. It is located in KL, it is Kerala, in my opinion, and it is in the south of India. We can find this via Google. Click search for contact info. It redirects you to Google. It usually puts the contact key and the name of this supplier. And it can be found. We have Damco India Private Limited. It generally found it in Telangana. This is such a state. Or Maharashtra is here. You can search for suppliers like this by keyword. You can also search for suppliers by company. If you know that some company, for example, let's take the company Marco or some Farberware. It's a big company. We type Farberware here, click in search, and it is doesn't find us Farberware. Sometimes it won't find because sometimes Farberware is registered under another company. Sometimes he give us a hint, Farberware License Company, LLC. And here we see the company and the suppliers who work for it already at his prompt. That is here Farberware Licensing Company. Here we see 7 licensing company, KVS and server licensing. I don't see Farberware here. Sometimes what else Jungle Scout advises, there is such an excellent article here, you can click and see. Here he will explain how you can find a supplier in this database whose name doesn't match his real name. For example, let's take Farberware. Jungle Scout advises us to go to the listing first and see where the product comes from. We see Farberware, here in general from Amazon. It's hard to find here, but sometimes it will be written here. For example, this product is Amex and it is generally sold by ZoomGet LLC. Good. If we search for ZoomGet LLC, it also finds nothing. But what else does Jungle Scout advise us? He says you can search for trademark if you write Glover Works trademark there. It's like the name of this product is Glover Works. It seems to be sold by ZoomGet LLC, but nothing is in the supplier database. But when we wrote Glover Works trademark, we can use the websites to find the company that sells. And this company is called Amex Corporation. See? So he finds Amex Corporation, and if you put Amex Corporation, he finds this company. See? Amex Corp. Is such an approach to finding suppliers. Again, if you want to trade electricity, you can write Apple Incorporated or some electronic stuff. And we will see all Apple suppliers, Apple Inc. And some suppliers make products for Apple, which is probably good because then you will see suitable suppliers because they make some products for a cool brand. You can work with it this way. Next, there is a search by supplier. If we find a product by the supplier itself, for example, you know the supplier's name, we can see which brands work with this supplier and look for more ideas for products to find. Or by ASIN. We take the ASIN of the product. You can try it, but it doesn't always find it here either. Click search. And by ASIN, we see the same supplier. Here again, it didn't find it. He gives us some hints. Farberware, this one. Sometimes it will be found. Again, this is only for those products that enter America. Everything is limited here, but you can still find suppliers.